Why did NASA put a space shuttle on top of a plane? And as you can see, it's separating from the plane. The reason they did this is to see if the plane could glide or not. And after a little while, it landed successfully.